goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Okay, so just in case like y'all don't know how me and Cariscia met, I kind of met Cariscia like 6 years back at La Salle when I was still a student at La Salle, and I had this classmate, and her classmate, her twin sister, was actually Cariscia. And at that time, upon the time, I needed to have a makeup artist to do my horror film, and Cariscia offered the help. She was the one that really helped me with all the makeup for all the creatures and the ghosts. So really, at the point of time, we were just friends, and I really appreciate the help. You're exactly where you wanna be. So after a few years, I was in NS, and I was completing my NS. It's Cariscia's turn to ask me for a favor, and she needed a photographer to help her do the shooting for her thesis film.
We were doing all the pictures and everything. It's pretty obvious lah that you had some connections over there at that point of day.
Actually, way before they met at Portsdown, when they are messaging on Facebook, more or less, I felt something.
This is where I kind of saw the light while she was doing makeup.
I think you all had a connection at the point of time. I don't know who started it or you know how it went.
Oh, long ago, no, already. I and Brandon had talked about it and we agreed that you all will be together sometime. Every single thing you do is magic,
baby. Every little thing that you do is... When I went out with Cariscia, you know, I didn't try to impress her or anything. I was actually trying to avoid some weird feeling that I was really building up for her. But naturally, in time to come, when we spend more time together, I know that our feelings grow and our hearts eventually mend together.
Even before they realize that they have a thing for each other, quite a number of us already can see that already. So by the time when we learn that they are together, it's no surprise, but just happy for them.
I
feel very
surprised.
Why?
Cariscia, you have a little bit of a 看, 怕, Gabriel, 伟大很,
The characteristics of Cariscia that I like the most is her makeup skills.
It's a plus point for us because we can pick up some tips from her for the hair and the makeup.
She's bubbly, she's kind, and we all love her small nose.
If I can choose my next life, I will still hope that she will be my twin sister again.
Very sweet, demure girl, perfect lady, just right for Gabe's size. You know, Gabe isn't very tall.
Of all the girls that you dated, I think she suits you the best, to be honest.
She's matured, kind-hearted. I think she will blend well into the family, will be a good addition to the family, a great addition. And it's a good choice by our son.
Finding a love and a soulmate to me was a very tough thing, looking at the people surrounding me, and I always question God. Like, I know I'm not perfect, but I always ask Him to give me a chance to be a perfect man for somebody. And no doubt that He actually really answered my prayers.
You are the sun, whom has made Him shine. You warm His heart and soul. And that's a song for you both. You are my sunshine. Okay. I thank you for loving my precious son.
I can see that she is really happy to have a boyfriend like Gabriel 哥哥啦.
蛮有礼貌的, 不过外表看来是很好玩的.
I've known him for almost 10 years already, and I never met a guy like him. He loves his family, he loves God, he's a nice guy. He's a good catch, and same for him, you're a good catch.
As my son, I can see that you are ready to face your future with responsibility and commitment.
I have faith in them, and they are going to live happily ever.
To be a responsible husband and always be there for
Xiaoting,
no matter what happens, and always communicate with
Xiaoting.
希望他们结了婚要大人了要懂事哦不要一点点小事就吵架你们两个要互相容忍 Gabriel, you have to take it.
I was really very curious to know that in life, will you ever meet a soulmate? Soulmate meaning that someone that you know who you want to fight for your dream, fight for your love, and grow up together and build a family. This was really a big question. And Cariscia, I just want to say to you that I know we have not been like so many years together, but I've grown so much together with you. I've known your flaws and my flaws, and thank you for accepting all the nonsense from me and all the bad habits from me, and I really, really appreciate the love that you share with me every day. These are things that motivates me all the time, and I'm really, really looking forward to the future of you.
I'm being pumped back.
This is there.
No, this is not.
No,
where is it? This is so not the ring I chose. That's why your mom and dad is here, dear. She won't accept this ring. Symbolizes my love for you and my commitment to the future together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't finished!
Will you be my soulmate forever? Will you accept this ring? Amen.
Okay, tell me, how does it feel now after being engaged to Cariscia?
I feel like I lost all my freedom. No more freedom anymore. No more clubbing.
The door is just right behind you.
I'm just the property of Cariscia Teo.
I think she'll be very, very happy to hear that.
How about the next engagement?
He's
engaged earlier than me. He gotta be careful what he say because the darling is there. And she's also engaged.
It's 10 engaged people around here. Oh my god.
But yeah, that's right, no freedom.
So, are you gonna be Cariscia's maid?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be a maid?
I'm gonna be a maid, her cook, her cleaner, her
concierge.
Her sexual
partner. What else? Oh yeah. Are you gonna please her every night? Huh? Are you gonna make her happy every night?
I'm gonna make her a happy woman every night.
Should be a
feel also shocked.
Oh, my eyes like.
And bad times are fading.
Hurry!